Hey guys, Dr. Tim Szymanski, the Wad Dog with Prop Tape, showing you how to go stronger, longer in 17.2. Okay guys, so we have 17.2. There's a bunch of different movements, has lots of gripping type of stuff in it, has some posture-oriented stuff in it, and has a lot of hip flexor work to be done. So we're gonna show you three tapings to help combat the 17.2 is all about. The first thing that we're gonna start with is our grips. Now, if you guys have seen, we're gonna have our tape cut up just like such. I'm gonna show you how to do that one right now. We need to make finger holes for this. So when we measure this, real quick, give me that paw there. Measure this, you want to be able to go from the bottom, based on the web contact, down to the wrist like such, right? That's how we're going to measure this piece. And from right there, all we're going to do is cut quick diamond on each side, like a snowflake. Yeah, it's just like snowflake, like making snowflakes like back in like, well, I guess Girl Scouts for you. I was an Eagle Scout, of course. All right, so split in the middle. Make sure your hand is clean and dry, of course, right? When you do this, if not, it's not gonna stick very well at all. Keep the hand in neutral position, and all we're gonna do is come straight down from right there. Now we're gonna just cinch all this stuff in that we just did with one little wrist wrap all the way around. Like speed tape. Perfect. So hands protected. Now we're gonna go to posture oriented stuff, okay? So we have our posture cross, or what we call our upper cross posture taping. The way this is gonna happen is you're going to be able to measure from the athlete's shoulder blade, from the front of the shoulder to the opposite shoulder blade, okay? Just jump and spin through. Perfect, just like that. Does that make sense? So hang out right there. I'm gonna show you how to tape this. All I'm gonna do is make sure I go over top the shoulder. I'm gonna have the athlete, right? Right there, is just gonna bring her shoulders back and down. And all we're gonna do, no stretch on the tape, come across. And of course, we would go underneath the clothing, but for the sake of the video, we're gonna show it just like such. Same thing on this side. And come down like such. Cool? So now as you start to fatigue and our shoulders want to push forward, we have a little bit of reminder to stay back up, okay? Hip flexors, this is probably gonna be one that takes the beating with the toes to the bar, with the combination of the lunges. Here's how we're gonna tape our hip flexors. Okay, again, this one obviously would go underneath the clothing, but we want to stretch the tissue, so we're gonna have Allie just drop her leg off. Oh, you're falling. Drop her leg off. What we're looking for is the belly button and what they call the ASIS, or that pointer bone right there. We're gonna draw right in the middle of that, and we're gonna lay our tape down just like such, okay? So for the sake of this video, we're gonna go, of course, right over top of the clothing, but this obviously has to go underneath the clothing to have the effect that we're looking for, okay? So, three tapings, hip flexor, posture X, and our hand.